Welcome to today's video. Pastor Enoch Adeboye, popularly known as Daddy Go, is a Nigerian pastor and the general overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God globally. The international headquarters of the church are located at Kilometer 46, Lagos Ibadan Expressway, Mau, Ogun State, Nigeria. As of March 2017, RCCG had a presence in 196 nations of the world, and the church continues to expand, utilizing evangelism as a core tool along with church planting. The international church is structured in different areas throughout the world. The local churches are now grouped into regions, with 25 regions in Nigeria. It is also organized throughout most of the world. A major RCCG evangelistic outreach event is the Let's Go Fishing program, which holds primarily during the major Christian festive seasons of Christmas and Easter. The events are typically held at previously unevangelized communities. According to Nigerian News, Pastor Enoch Adeboye is the second richest Nigerian pastor and preacher 2017 with net worth of $55 million. He is widely known for his luxurious and exotic lifestyle like many other rich Nigerian pastors. He owns several properties amounting into billions, and he was also listed as one of the richest pastors in Africa by Forbes Magazine. According to Sahara reporters, Pastor Adeboye's Gulfstream G550 luxury jet was manufactured in Savannah, Georgia State in the U.S. The leader of the Redeemed Church personally owns Emmanuel Aviation, to which his two jets are registered both in the U.S. and Nigeria. Pastor Adeboye becomes the second Nigerian pastor to start a private airline in the country after Bishop David Oyedepo. Apart from owning a jet company, Pastor Adeboye's RCCG also owns sprawling real estate along the Lagos-Ibadan Expressway. Check out some of his expensive assets.